the Germans and the Japanese. Just beyond the outfield, the flag blew in the breeze. The girls were wearing blouses with their skirts above the knees. Country needed baseball, and the girls were really good. The sounds were therapeutic of a cowhide meeting wood. They hustled and got dirty, skinned their elbows and their knees. And for a couple precious hours, people's minds could be at ease. The country needed baseball like you need a cigarette. When you've gone too long without one, but you still can't have one yet. And your loved ones in the trenches with a gun and bayonet. And you're stuck there waiting tables at the corner luncheonette. The country needed baseball, give itself a lift. That every patriotic woman had to fill a factory shift. Some could hit a curveball, others could throw strikes. Some would run you over, or they'd cut you with their spikes. Baseball on Sunday afternoons. Stadiums would fill up, there'd be banners and balloons. There was Cracker Jack and peanuts, hot dogs, beer and coke. Just like when the boys played, it all tastes like cigar smoke. The country needed baseball. Needed baseball. Country needed baseball. Country needed baseball.